So this is a two-year-old boy in China. He was pulled out of a dry well after he fell nearly 40 feet down that hole over the weekend. Firefighters needed several tries to pull him up. The good news, though, little guy is all right.
We got him.
Welcome back to CBS This Morning. Talk about scary.